on my way to Ebeltoft mountain bike track. I have not ridden it previously, but again, I've ridden some good reviews about it, and it's a black track, meaning that there should be some challenging terrain. It's a beautiful sunny day, nice and warm. So yeah, I'll give it a go. must say, it's not a bad track. It has quite a few technical sections, some challenging black sections. The track was very dry today. It hadn't experienced rain in a while, but overall it has some flow and variety. The track is